How's it going? Welcome back. Piping Brew Nerd. You know why you're here. Beer review time. New brewery to the channel. New brewery to me. The Vale. These guys are out of Richmond, Virginia. Yeah, as far as I can remember, I've never had anything from these guys. Brand new to me. Not a brand new brewery at all. This beer is actually a house beer from them. This is their Hazy IPA Master Shredder. So, date on a can. It says 1/17/23, but the way that it is on there, I don't think it's meant to be January. So, I'm going to go with November 17th on this. A month and a half old at the time of recording. This is 5.5% alcohol, 50 IBUs. I've had friends check this in 17 times on Untappd for a overall of 4.10 stars out of 5. That's had a total of 18,200 check-ins overall for a total of 4.07. So this is a Mosaic Forward Hazy India Pale Ale. So let's get into her. Let's try her out. I've heard good things about these guys. I've seen them all over the place online. Reviews. It pours a nice, darker, almost kind of an orangish yellow, with about a finger's worth of that creamy, coated, whitish head, with pretty thick bubbles, good carbonation looking on it, good decent haze look to it. Citrus forward. Very orange juice, grapefruit. Yeah, very, very orangey, juicy. Maybe a little bit of rind in there, like a pulpy orange juice. Not really get too much other. Maybe like a little bit of, I don't want to say mango, but like maybe a little bit of papaya, tiny bit of peach. It's definitely citrus heavy. But there is a little bit of fruitiness going on in there. It smells like a decent little hazy. It looks like a decent little hazy. Smells like it should be, and from the reviews of it, it should be, well, at least the stars. I didn't read the full reviews, so. Good juiciness. Decent bitterness on it. It's like when you wake up groggy after a night of drinking. And the only thing you can find to drink is orange juice. And it's that dry, almost cotton mouth. And you take a big swig of that orange juice. And the way the acid feels on your tongue. The bitterness, you know, just coating your dried out mouth. Kind of what this reminds me of. It's not bad. Decent amount of bitterness. Definitely like a ripe orange. What this is, it's good. It's a good little hazy. Straight to the point. Yeah, I could definitely give this a 4 out of 5. Hits everything it's supposed to hit. For a house brew flagship, you know, this is a good citrus forward hazy. They definitely did what they were supposed to here. 4 out of 5 all day. The Vale out of Richmond, Virginia. I'm not exactly sure their distribution. I picked this up in New York State. Grand Central Discount Beer. I'm not sure of how far these guys will get. So if you're on the East Coast, you may be able to find them. Pick it up, try it. I paid about $5 for this can, so expect to pay that much. So that is Master Shredder from the Vale. Hope to try more from these guys. Till next time, like, subscribe, leave a comment, all that fun stuff. Until next time, cheers.